That thing is so huge. In the perfect spot for a picture now.